If you're afraid of heights, this is not the job for you.
Don't look down. It's jaw-dropping video of a man dangling from the spire of New York City's iconic Chrysler Building. He's 1,000 feet above street level, secured by nothing more than a few ropes. And here he is on more secure ground. He's master rigger James Marksbury.
Let's go.
And we were there as he prepped to go back out on the spire.
It definitely takes a unique person to do this.
James and his co-workers from Cole NYC perform maintenance and inspection jobs on the tallest skyscrapers in New York. People afraid of heights need not apply. After putting on their safety harnesses and helmets on the 61st floor of the Chrysler Building, it's time to climb. First, indoors.
No more steps, now we got ladders.
Wearing 20 pounds of safety gear, they then climb 8 floors of ladders to get inside the spire. Once out on the spire, this guy climbs it like a flagpole.
Everything's safe, and we're gonna get the job done.
From a neighboring building, boss George Cole watches his son Zach ascend the spire.
To see my son on top of the Chrysler Building at 25 years old, it's just amazing to me. I could cry just even thinking about it.
So, do they get scared?
I don't think I get scared. I think it's more of a respect for how high you are.
To me, it's very peaceful because I'm above all the chaos. I'm up by myself with the birds and the hawks. I love it.
Oh, I can't even watch. And next.